that makes tag team wrestling great. That is why CF Caution is going to have a hard time taking those championships away tonight. CF Caution. Wearing the colors of Hardcore Heaven tonight. Wearing the colors of Hardcore Heaven. The tag team champions also looking great. They look great this night. They look like they're in great shape. And they do not look ready to lose those belts. I may have to turn on the in-game commentary, guys. First, introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 420 pounds, they are CF Caution. And fighting out of the red corner, we have, at a combined weight of 450 pounds, they are the UPW Tag Team Champions, the High Rollers. Yes, the High Rollers, of course, from Las Vegas, Nevada. They have held those tag team championships for a very, very long time. The champions in the red corner, the challengers in the blue corner. This is it. Referee calling for the bell. Teams going in on each other first off. Dexter with a nice reversal there. And a flipping neck breaker by Dexter. Dexter on the second rope. And a nice elbow drop. Johnny Roulette going to the outside. Going to get a weapon. Missed that one. Dexter with a kick right to Roulette. Now Vegas having a hard time there with Justin Lee, but he comes back. Roundhouse kick to the face. Lee rolling to the outside, leaving his partner in the ring alone. Now Dexter fighting Vegas. This guy is tough. And a snap suplex. Vegas gonna roll to the outside, take a little nap. Referee is doing a great job at controlling this tag team action here. Don't want to mess with Japanese ref. He choppy choppy you 4 or 5 times. Now CF caution on Roulette on the outside. Action spilling to the outside. Lee go to the top and a frog splash from the top to the outside. Now the action back in the ring to the ropes and a scissors kick by Dexter. Dexter. Going for his finisher. And Vegas has been busted open. You're gonna probably see a whole lot of blood on this night. Probably gonna see a whole lot of red. These two teams going at it. Lee, these clotheslines, follows it up with a drop kick. Now the high rollers on Lee inside of the ring. As Roulette circling his prey. Dexter with a right hand while Vegas was on the top rope. And go for it, Frankensteiner, no. Vegas reverses and comes up with a Phoenix Splash. Amazing Phoenix Splash there from the second rope. Vegas plants him down again. Vegas go for a super kick, no. Nice reversal there by Dexter. As CF caution, trying to make a comeback. Both of these teams are very, very tough. Dexter with a neck breaker. The high rollers are in a bit of trouble here. High rollers in a bit of trouble. Dexter plants him down. But Vegas back up. Can he stop the count? He stopped the count. Could have been over right there. These teams have really woken up this crowd. Leapfrogs over his partner onto Dexter. Now Vin Vegas looking to end the match. Oh, and a brain buster. Vicious brain buster by Vegas. Lee just in time to stop the count. It was almost over. It was almost over, baby. Lee just took a vicious shot. What is this? And a neck breaker. Vegas is out. Is Dexter back on his feet? These two teams giving it everything they have. And a power driver to Vegas. Roulette back in the ring. Oh man. Roulette go for the cover. It could be over. It's over. Vegas knew we had to win. I just wish that match went on a little longer. I think that was the closest I've ever seen of high rollers. Definitely the closest I've ever seen to high rollers possibly losing those championships. But tonight, and still, the Undisputed Pro World Tag Team Champions, the High Rollers. These guys have been rolling high for months, man, with that gold. Who can stop them at this point? Who can stop them?